hanged. You won't fall for anyone ever again.
Excuse me.
I don't know who you are, but you need to help me if you want to stay alive. Do you mind? There's a tiny matter of a home invasion that I'm trying to repel. They've been at it all night. I think they're just about to breach the inner walls. Follow me. I gotta go check it out. Looks like they're coming in from somewhere upstairs. Hurry, follow me. Through these doors and up the stairs. Find where they're coming in and stop them. I'll be keeping an eye on the cameras down here. Hurry. Thank you.
heard something.
Not hiding with you.
Seal that hole. It looks like an explosion should do the trick. Maybe there's something explosive near the hole you can shoot.
Hey.
Do you mind? There's a tiny matter of a home invasion that I'm trying to repair. Good job blocking off that hole. Hurry and get in here. It looks like they're about to breach from the east. Good job blocking off that hole. Hurry and get in here. It looks like they're about to breach from the east wing.
fighting with them.
Help!
One less way for them to get in. Follow me. I think we're about to get hit hard. Yeah, here they come. Grab all the ammo and stim packs. This is gonna be a rough one. Perhaps now's the time to use them. They could come in through any of the boarded up doors at any second. Second now. Get ready. Here they come. Second floor on the right.
Anybody see where they went? You can't hide from me forever. Duck! Found you.
Stop. That looks like the last of them. You're a pretty good shot.
Hey there.
So, my hero, huh? Think you came in and rescued me right in the nick of time? Not hardly. Had it all well in hand, and I didn't even need to use the failsafe. But that would have done a real number in some of the paintings, so just as well you were here. Anyway, name's Desmond. No. But you helped me out, and that's something. Can't let you think I'm not a gracious host, can I? So, tell you what I'll do. I'll share a few tips for the next time you're making a dramatic final stand. Oh, there's always a chance, certainly. But what you earn depends on how well you can follow directions. You're not the most incompetent racer I've ever met. I think we could put you to work and figure out what's going on here. Your reward would be considerable, since I know that's what you racers value. Decide. You need to learn to pay attention when I speak. Those mudlovers want me dead, and haven't extended the common fucking courtesy of telling me why! So I need you to find a way into the commune and figure out what's going through their addled little heads. Be a good pup, and old Desmond will give you a treat. And of course, who knows what riches they have for you to steal. Easy peasy. Right about now, they'll be wondering what happened to their hunting party. There's a people who think cutting a hole in their skull can expand their mind. They're not exactly scholars over there. Just head up to the cathedral and ask real nice. When you're in, you'll find the bastard in charge and find out what they're up to. I just need information. No need for violence. Yet. I've been around for a long goddamn time. Last time I knew a bird named Nadine, I still had skin. There was some girl who came nosing around here a few weeks back, but she ran off before I could introduce myself. Back to business.